Morning students, how are you all? Hope you all are good. Once again, you all, I welcome to all my dear students. So with hope you all are fit and fine at home, children. So today once again I am going to start the moral science video, and in this video, as in previous video, children, that I have explained explained the chapter 1, and the name of the chapter is God the Creator. Okay, and in this chapter I had explained everything. It means I had explained about the God. Okay, God has given everything. God is the powerful protector, and the story name of the story is there. What the truthful, the trusting dog, the trusting dog. And in this story, you all have seen, children, that there was. Old house deep in the jungle, and Mr. Cat was servant in Mr. Bear's house. Okay, so one day Mr. Cat broke the jar of honey while he was cleaning the kitchen. So Mr. Bear said, "You just leave from my house, get out from house, and don't ever come." So Mr. Dog said, "Don't worry, not need to be worried. Just pray to God, because he is know everything, and always just trust in God. He will help you." Okay, so he prayed to God, and at last he got a nice job with good salary and shelter also. So children, at last Cat also learned from this story. Yes, we should always trust in God. Yes, we should always trust in God in times of difficulties also. Okay, children, now today you all are going to do the fill in the blanks related to this chapter. Okay, children, so let's start. The first is here: the cat slept on the dance floor. Yes, children, when cat was cleaning the kitchen, he slept on the wet floor. Okay, so there you will write wet, W-E-T, wet. The cat slept on the wet floor whenever he was cleaning the kitchen, and accidentally he broke the jar of honey. Okay, now secondly, Dash was cleaning the kitchen. Yes, there you will write cat was cleaning the kitchen. Okay, cat was servant at Mr. Bear's house. So one day he was cleaning the kitchen, and suddenly he slept on the wet floor and broke the jar of honey. Okay, now move to the third number. Their third number is here: and old Dash was in a jungle. As you can see in this picture, children, yes, an old house, spelling house, house. An old house was deep in a jungle. Okay, and wherein Mr. Bear lived with his servant the cat. Okay, now four: Mr. Bear's favorite food was, yes, as you can see in this picture also, Mr. Bear favorite food was honey. Okay, children, there you will write honey, honey, honey. Mr. Bear's favorite food was honey. Now move to the next one is here: we should always be dash and helpful. Yes, children, we should always be kind. There you all have to feel kind, K-I-N-D, kind. We should always be kind and helpful to others. Yes, we should always be ready for others' help. Okay, because we all are human beings, so it's our responsibility. Those who are in problem, we should help him. Like our God, you can see, children, God is always ready for our in our every difficulties. Okay, children, so same way we should try to help of others. So we should always be kind and helpful. Now we should always trust in God. Yes, children, we should always trust in God. There you will write trust, T-R-U-S-T, trust, T-R-U-S-T, trust. We should always trust in God, because God is the best, and he is knower and the sustainer for everything. So children, and also he is the powerful protector. So we should always trust in God in times of difficulties also. So now there, next one is here, seven number: Mr. Cat saw a dash on the door for good cookies. Mr. Cat saw a notice. As you can see, yes, Mr. Cat saw a notice. There you will write notice, spelling N-O-T-I-C-E. N-O-T-I-C-E, notice. Mr. saw a notice on the door for cook on that board there was written, yes, looking for a cook with good salary and free boarding also. Okay, children. So Mr. Cat saw a notice on the door for good cook. Okay, so at last a cat become very happy and he said that if I will remain in Mr. Bear's house, I always be penniless. Okay, so whatever, okay, so I to now I am happy. So Mr. saw a notice on the door for good cook. Now Mr. Cat was, yes children, at what Mr. Cat was penniless, he was sad, okay, because he has no money. He has no money, no food and no shelter. So cat was penniless, and penniless it means having no money. So penniless, P-E-N-N-I-L-E-S-S, penniless. But at last, okay, he got a job. So he said, now I am prosper. Okay, so children, these are the fill in the blanks. Hope you all have understood very nicely. Once again, I am just recalling you children, at home you all will complete these blank space, okay, with the help of this chapter. Okay children, first you just read this chapter nicely, and then after you can able to write all the blank space. Okay, like first is, the cat slept on the wet floor. So there you will write wet. Dust was cleaning the kitchen, you will write cat was cleaning the kitchen. An old house was in a jungle. Mr. Bear's favorite food was honey. We should always be kind and helpful. We should always trust in God. Okay, and Mr. Cat saw a notice on the door for good cook with good salary. Okay, the cat was penniless. So children, for today, once again I would like to say you thank you for watching this video till end. So bye bye and have a good day everyone.